court where we learn new details about the teen accused of running over two students. Officers arrested Darren McCain last night. We learn he's being held without bond and even threatened the victims, telling them he was going to kill them. Deputy constables say the 17-year-old intentionally ran over an 18-year-old man and woman as they got off a school bus in North Harris County. McCain made his first appearance before a judge just a few hours ago. He's charged with aggravated assault and retaliation.